Kronzen back to the point. Walking the line, Cronwall. Pavel Datsyuk. A tip, it goes wide off Zetterberg.
Almost.
Beletsky and Koivu. Rough up Danny DeKeyser. Pavel Datsyuk out to center off Fowler and deep. Datsyuk cradles along the boards. Peppered by Francois Beauchemin. He stays with it. Kronzen alone. Zetterberg got underneath it. Datsyuk, Johan Kronzen. Willing his way out in front. Sheldon Saray went down and now played back to the point. Set it up again. Datsyuk. Bruner, a one-timer blocked. Good block again by Francois Beauchemin.
Appreciating that. Here's that play by Datsyuk. He feels pressure. He's dealing with both a defenseman and Koivu, the forward, and they're able to rotate it back down once he feels that pressure on him. And under Detroit on the ice in the last shift.
Pavel Datsyuk to the outside. A move on Koivu out in front. They whack at it. What a save by Hiller! Brendan Smith, Daniel Winnick, Andrew Cogliano has good wheels, but getting back, Brendan Smith back out to center.
How about that?